So, I found a little article saying, basically saying that if Harry Potter was rebooted, how would where would be ways of doing it? And in the article, it basically said that Daniel Radcliffe, who played Harry Potter, and Tom Felton, who played Draco Malfoy, both said that if they did make a reboot, they would like to play basically the characters' fathers. Like, Daniel Radcliffe would play his father and all that, and Tom Felton would play Lucius Malfoy. Now, Tom did go and say that if it was made in like 20 years, he would feel better doing it and playing that father character. And I totally understand that that would probably be, in a way, best. And in an article said, oh, we might have 20 reboots of the franchise by then, and all that stuff. Now, if it did get redone, in an article they say the director of the fourth movie, Prisoner of Azkaban, might be best to actually direct all the series. Now, the director did back down in the sense of not doing the mystical or magical beasts of the Harry Potter world, or whatever that title was. But, and in a way, if you actually read the books, they are slightly dark in the sense of type of settings, in a way like the fourth movie was. But for me, I could see it being rebooted just a little bit, but it has to come, the first movie needs to come out, like, if it is going to be rebooted, in 5 years, maybe, minimum. That's it, you know. Now, here's a question for you guys. Would you want to see a reboot of Harry Potter series by any chance? And would, for me, if they do a reboot of Harry Potter series, they got to put Peeves in it. Now, if you don't know who Peeves is, let me tell you. Peeves was one of the ghosts that was in the whole ghost community at Hogwarts. Like, each of the houses had their own house characters, like Baron, who was Slytherin, and nearly headless Nick was for Gryffindor. But Peeves wasn't one of the head of house ghosts. He was just one of those random ghosts that you saw at Hogwarts. But the thing is, he only listened to Baron. He was very much like the Weasley twins, but times 10. And it was just, he was out there. Now, in the fifth book, when Dolores came in to teach the dark arts class, in the book, they end up having the twins. They flew into where everyone was taking the test, and they did not finish off messing with the Dolores Umbridge. They end up looking at and calling out to Peeves, saying, "Hey, Peeves, finish her off." And there's a crap load of other things to it. But yeah, that's my only concern if they do have a reboot, is to have Peeves in it, because he was a very important character. And even just like have it, he's introduced into the first movie, and you occasionally see him in the next couple of movies, but you know he's there, just doing random pranks, everything. Well, that's it for this video. Please leave a comment what your thoughts are about possibility of a reboot, yay or nay. Do like this video, share with friends that you know that like Harry Potter and everything. Until next time, peace.